Happy Halloween, everyone. It's Nova Joe, and today we're going to be taking a look at the classic title, Little Nightmares. And in this game, we play the role of a character by the name of Six, who is trying to escape from a place called the Mall, where it is filled with these grotesque people who love to eat children. It's a very atmospheric game. It's a spooky, very startling game. So, those of you who don't like scary games, I understand if you don't want to watch it, but it's not too bad. There's not too much in here to make you jump out of your skin, but it does have some moments of intensity. So, all right, guys, this is, like I said, one of my favorite times of year, and I love doing these scary games, and I hope you all enjoy this. I know there will only be a handful of you who watch it, but I just enjoy doing scary games during the Halloween season. So without further ado, I hope you all enjoy Little Nightmares. Thank you. All right, guys, that was chapter 1, the prison. Next up, chapter 2, the lair.